What's our next move? Make it quick. We have a lot of ground to cover.
Adventure when I was younger. Now, these old bones just can't keep up.
Different world it'd be.
tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing
new to
report.
I hope you're finding the broadcast.
Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
Your sanctuary would grow, the sight never lies. You don't need the sight to see that you've done real good for these people.
Just so hungry all the time.
Excuse me.
Ah, there you are. Finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
Here I am. What did you need?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minutemen. At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed, idiots took over.
Glad to meet you. We can use some more veterans around here.
Well, you're right about that. I feel like some of these you've got still may need their diapers changed.
I'd still like to hear what you came to talk to me about.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
The Minutemen are the good guys again. People are starting to realize that.
I've heard some good things. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
We can always use more experienced soldiers.
Yeah, you're not kidding. But I had something more specific in mind. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this. But the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored in there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you. Like it might still be intact. Door's still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now is finding a way in.
I hope you have an idea.
Of course I do. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion. Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory. Let's get...
Excuse me.
I know there was a way through down here. Pretty dark down here. We better watch our step.